Hello guys, in today's video, we are going to learn about multimedia. Before proceeding to the lesson, let's have a look at the learning outcome of this topic. We will learn about text, graphic, animation, audio, and video. What is multimedia? Multimedia refers to content or information that uses a combination of different content forms and encoded format for converting a specific type of data to displayable information. Multimedia includes a combination of text, graphics, audio, animation, video, or interactivity content forms. Now, let's learn about elements of multimedia. Text is words and symbols in any form, spoken or written, are the most common system of communication. Text is a human-readable sequence of characters and the words they form that can be encoded into computer-readable formats such as American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Text is used in most multimedia applications. With multimedia technology, text can be combined with other media in a powerful and meaningful way to present information and express moods. Besides, text is the easiest to manipulate. Text elements can be categorized into alphabets, characters, number, special characters, and symbols. Examples of text applications are text editor, notepad, or word processing programs, MS Words. Secondly, let's learn about graphic. Graphics are visual presentations on some surface, such as wall, canvas, computer screen, paper, to inform, illustrate, or entertain. Examples are photographs, drawings, line art, graphs, diagrams, typography, numbers, symbols, geometric designs, maps, engineering drawings, or other images. Graphics often combine text, illustration, and color. The development of computer graphics has made computers easier to interact with and better for understanding and interpreting many types of data. Developments in computer graphics have had a profound impact on many types of media and have revolutionized animation, movies, and the video game industry. Computer-based graphic industry growth in positive trend. It has ability to help in work productivity. Graphic is also used in project management, publication, business, aerospace, and automotive. For example, car model development, electronic circuit, and engineering drawing. Now, let's have a look at the graphic programs that are widely used by graphic art professionals. Firstly, graphic design software or desktop publishing. The creation of documents using page layout skills on a personal computer. It can produce text and images with attractive layouts and typographic quality. It provides more control over design, layout, and typography than word processing does. Examples of desktop publishing softwares are Adobe PageMaker, CorelDRAW, and Microsoft Publisher. Secondly, image development software or image editors. Image editing software is a program or collection of programs that enable a person to manipulate visual images on a computer. Computer illustration or digital illustration is the use of digital tools to produce images under the direct manipulation of the artist, usually through a pointing device such as a tablet or a mouse. There are two main types of tools used for image editor and digital illustration. They are bitmap applications, or commonly called painting programs, and vector applications, or commonly called drawing programs. Other graphic programs are illustration software and multimedia development software. There are two types of computer graphics. Firstly, it is vector graphics, and secondly, raster graphics. Vector graphics use mathematical equations to draw out your designs. These mathematical equations are translated into points that are connected by either lines or curves, also known as vector paths, and they make up all the different shapes you see in a vector graphic. This allows vector graphics to be scaled to any size without sacrificing image quality, as well as maintain a small file size. Using vectors result in infinitely sharp graphics. It has ability to change the size of graphic without affecting image quality. However, the complex object make the image instruction processing slower and have larger file size. It needs high skill to draw high quality vector image. Graphic art and multimedia using vector graphic application such as CorelDRAW, Adobe Freehand, Adobe Illustrator, and AutoCAD. Raster image is also known as bitmap image. It is a dot matrix data structure that represents a generally rectangular grid of pixels, points of color, viewable via a monitor, paper, or other display medium. A bitmap is a rectangular grid of pixels, with each pixel's color being specified by a number of bits. A raster is technically characterized by the width and height of the image in pixels and by the number of bits per pixel, or color depth, which determines the number of colors it can represent. Its modification level is higher, depend on the depth of an image. Besides, its file size is also bigger. It requires high computer memory. Graphic softwares that are used to amend bitmap image are MS Paint, Adobe Photoshop, Corel Painter, and PrintShop Artist. There are three main methods to produce bitmap image. Firstly, use computer-based drawing application such as Microsoft Paint. Secondly, screen capture. Thirdly, use scanner, digital camera, and video card. This picture shows the difference between a raster image and a vector image. Now, let's learn about animation. The simulation of movement created by a series of pictures is animation, whereas videography takes continuous motion and breaks it up into discrete frames. Animation starts with independent pictures and put them together to form the illusion of continuous motion. Cartoons on television is one example of animation. Its file format is graphics interchange format. Audio is sound within the acoustic range available to humans. An audio frequency is an electrical alternating current within the 20 to 20,000 Hz cycles per second range that can be used to produce acoustic sound. In computers, audio is the sound system that comes with or can be added to a computer. An audio card contains a special built-in processor and memory for processing audio files and sending them to speakers in the computer. An audio file is a record of captured sound that can be played back. Sound is a sequence of naturally analog signals that are converted to digital signals by the audio card using a microchip called an analog to digital converter, ADC. When sound is played, the digital signals are sent to the speakers where they are converted back to analog signals that generate varied sound. Audio files are usually compressed for storage or faster transmission. Audio files can be sent in short standalone segments, for example, as files in the WAV file format. In order for users to receive sound in real time for a multimedia effect, listening to music, or in order to take part in an audio or video conference, sound must be delivered as streaming sound. More advanced audio cards support wavetable or pre-captured tables of sound. The most popular audio file format today is MP3. Lastly, let's study about video. Video is an electronic medium for the recording, copying, and broadcasting of moving visual images. Video editing software is application software which handles the post-production video editing of digital video sequences on a computer. Examples are Adobe Premiere, Color Video Studio, and Movie Plus. Well, that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you all could understand today's lesson. If you have any doubts or questions, please feel free to ask in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more videos. Thank you so much. See you all next video.